Who the hell is that? I think my sister is a little nuts. I'll let you go if you get all about this.
Sicko bitch brought me here, hit me in the head, and locked me up. What the fuck? I mean, who the fuck does that?
How many boats do you own, Ego?
Two. Actually, three.
One is... Only because you tried to rape her. At least that's what she'll tell the cops.
So she's gonna play it like that, huh? Alright. Alright, just let me out. I want to get as far away from that crazy bitch as possible.
Once again, I'm very sorry.
Yes.
Arrivederci, Vigo. Call it two. You're on.
That's one thing I disliked about having the ghoul. The worst is yet to come. I did try to turn her down. Back to the thing. I'm not doing the theater.
Where to?
Just drive. I just did a save because I guess I can't answer them, or it's not time to answer them yet. Let's go to the Vesuvius. Got a nice little quest in there. Okay, this one's gonna definitely get marked.
Hey there, sweetheart. My name is Misty. Can I interest you in a bridal dance? I've got something special in mind, just for you.
No thanks. If I change my mind, I'll come see you, find you.
Yeah.
Okay, we're looking for Vivi. Right, you can't miss her.
Ah, look what just walked in. I can't imagine you'd get much of a rise out of Vesuvius, being what you are. Maybe I'll have more luck with you.
Why don't we go somewhere a little more private?
I was just thinking the same thing.
They made that pan up. I would pan up anyway.
Isn't this better? You and me alone for just a little while. Away from jihad and the nonsense and the dangers. Just the two of us. I don't want to spoil the moment, but there's a reason I needed to speak to you alone.
It's just enjoy the moment a little longer.
Let's.
The reason I asked you up here is because I, and the rest of the Hollywood Kindred, have been under surveillance lately by hunters. I didn't want you to say anything that might draw attention.
Sure, that's
maybe easy. Not. I'm Velvet. Valor. Call me Velvet. It's been months since I've seen anyone new in the air. I was starting to take it personally. And who should finally walk in but a real celebrity? I've heard a lot about you. So, wouldn't you like to know about me?
Is this where you tell me you used to be a model or a goddess?
Flatterer? No. I'm just a dancer. Keep it up and maybe I'll give you your own very private show. I can make your heart beat again.
Bet you could. I'd like to know more.
I'm like a book. All you have to do is run your finger down my spine and crack me open to see what I'm about.
Ooh. Tell me about your hunter problem. Then we'll get fingers involved.
Hunters. Yes. They've been staking out Hollywood for several weeks. They've been in Ash's club, mine, a few others. I think they're whittling down their list of suspects. I'm a bit nervous. Until recently, I had one right under my nose.
What do you mean?
For a few weeks, one of them was working here at Vesuvius, keeping an eye on the clientele. I found a weapon in her locker and I fired her. She's still in Hollywood watching my club. And me.
Maybe I could take care of her?
Would you? I think it might be a little much to ask.
Sure, I'd be a crime if anything happened to you.
You'd really be willing to do this for me? I won't lie. It's gonna be dangerous. But if you got rid of her, I'd be grateful. Very, very grateful.
What'd I do? I like the sound of that. Where is she?
She works over at the sin bin now. Her hair's blonde. On top. Broken heart tattoo on the small of her back. Dances under the name Chastity. As if that wasn't a dead giveaway. I want you to understand. I don't want any innocents killed on my account. So if there are other dancers or patrons around, you'll have to lure them away from her. Do it as quietly as you can. No witnesses, please. And be careful using disciplines around the hunter.
I understand. I'll go take care of your problem. Oof. Where's the exit? A little distracted. Yeah. This one's definitely gonna be 18 plus. Okay. This is a dump. Time to get both of them. got there? We got another watch. Peep show. I don't blame him. If I lost my money, I'd be mad too. Oh, I wouldn't kick it. I'm not so disdainful, so. She's not very good. Yeah. Okay, let's get her.
Yeah, what are you looking for, honey?
Someone's waiting for you in the other room. Go and see them.
Oh. Okay. I'll just go back into the pleasure palace.
This. Okay, I don't want her to see. We don't want. Hey. Yeah, I got my feet on. Anything else laying around? I'm kind of glad they got those blurred out. Journal. Log. There was an ATM, it's not this one, it's the one. Let's go talk to BD. Velvet.
Look who's back.
Velvet.
Please, call me Vivi.
Got that, Hunter? She's dead.
If we'd never taken the paths we did in life, could we have grown fond of each other? A shame you had to take her life. But you saved mine, and I won't forget that.
There'll be others. You'll have to do the same. It's unfortunate it had to be this way.
Yes. But through this ordeal, I've gained an enticing new ally. And I'm beginning to think it was fate.
Me too.
You're just saying what I want to hear.
Yeah?
Don't stop.
Don't worry, I won't. I had a question. What's to do in Hollywood?
Mingle, sightsee, chat, and me, of course.
I have to go.
Poor, poor David Hatter.
Who?
David Hatter's an aspiring screenwriter and hotel manager. He comes in more often than he would admit. Several years now. Poor dear just can't get a break. I overheard him talking about his new screenplay with one of my girls. It was about secret societies and creatures that found themselves dealing with inner beasts and persecution by elder monsters. Sound reminiscent of something to you?
Oh, he's writing about Kindred.
Yes. The details of his story were too insightful to be coincidental. I think someone's working with David, a kindred who doesn't realize the consequences of their actions. Do you know what the penalty for revealing ourselves to Kine is?
A sound beating?
Death. I'm afraid poor David's big break. The screenplay he's worked so hard on must be destroyed, and his less-than-silent partner must be executed. I know David too well. I'm very fond of David, and I'm too close to do what needs to be done.
When he killed both of them.
No! I don't think Hatter knows his collaborator is Kindred. You'll have to take David's screenplay, and somehow you'll have to coax the name of his source out of him. Once you found out who, kill the traitor. But do not touch David.
Sounds pretty serious. I'll straighten things out.
David works at the Lucky Star Motel. He's very passionate about his writing. He loves to talk about his craft. I'm sure he'll talk about his screenplay. It may take some persuasion to get him to give up his collaborator's name, however.
Leave it to me.
After this is over, I promise you'll have my complete attention.
I'll come back with a screenplay.
Hi there. Good to see you again, sweetheart. Want to have a little party? Just you and me.
Oh, yeah.
Great. Now all I need from you is $100, and then we can go back and get things started.
Too much even for me? Come on, sweetheart. How about 60?
Okay. Now follow me back to the private rooms, and we can get a little more comfortable.
Lead the way.
Yeah. Like me to do. I shouldn't tell you this, but dancing for girls always drives me absolutely wild.
Come here, I have a secret to tell you. I got me another blood doll. It cost me $60. Okay, we're gonna go back home. I wish I had a place to stay here, but and I'm not answering the phone yet.
Where to?
Look, I'm editing, see if I lost to 60.
Nobody to fall asleep next to? Go ahead, put the radio into bed. That's what I'm here for. And hey, why don't you call me sometime? Area code 323-KL5-KTK. Looks like somebody's been waiting in the queue quite a while to speak to yours truly. So, caller, why not?
Well, laters. Good night. Have fun. Remember, keep on gaming.